Bryce and Jules on TRFM.
Being a firefighter on call here at CFA Tarogan is to be out the door in 90 seconds. In that 90 seconds, no matter where we are on station, we have to get in our gear, get ready in the trucks with the maps, and out to the job.
Went the wrong way. It's gonna burn when you touch me,
when you touch me. We've got the extinguisher challenge here. We're going to be judged on a few things as we come through and we approach the fire. So first thing we'll be looking at is if you're wearing all the correct gear. Then we are dismounting the pumper correctly. That's backwards first, holding onto the handrails. Then we grab our extinguisher and we test it and we approach the fire correctly. And the winner will be deemed the first person to do all this correctly and hit the fire.
It's not working!
Still going.
The final challenge we've got for us today is a fitness and dexterity challenge where their fitness will be put to the test and then their mechanical skills when they have to put some couplings on the board at the end of it when they're nice and knackered, and we'll see who gets the better time.
Jules, because you lost the challenges, can you take a couple of steps back for me?
Yes.